Oh, look at this spawn. We got like a cove right in front of our town center. So you can probably take out my town center from the water. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Honestly, I don't mind it. We can build a dock right here. Don't have to walk very far.
Build House of Wisdom.
House of Wisdom, huh? That's what you guys want to see? So what's the build meta here? Are you supposed to, like, go double dock here in the first age? Or do you ignore water altogether and age up, then go dock? Okay, so what's this? So what this means, it's hard to really explain it while we're playing here. I might go into a video, just a skirmish after this. So the first age, scouts get extra line of sight. So it's kind of silly. You just get it from the beginning. But as you age up, if you get these different things, it unlocks some different bonuses. So if I get both of the age, if I build both of the age 2 age up wonders, it'll give me this bonus. Okay? And then if so, et cetera, if you build, you get each of them. So you can build all of your landmarks over time. Yeah, that's a good displacement. Ancient Chinese strat, rush rams. Do you guys really want me to rush rams? Is the move to go build a barracks on their land? Or is it to like build it at my home and go land? What do you guys think? Yeah. You think this looks like a heart, huh? I don't know what your heart looks like.
Ding ding. Ding ding.
Okay, guys, what do you think? Should I build a landing party and then go? Or do I just go like plop villagers and start building towers and building barracks? What do you guys think? Ding ding. You discovered it! Ha ha! Ding ding. Thanks for coming back, guys. Who was here last night? Who was here last night? Or whatever time of day it is for you. I forgot I need to get gold. Take water first and then landing party. Rush with 3 vills and scout. See, I don't think you even need to take water. Hey, thank you. Can you, can you not let the cats in? We got grilled cheese tomato soup. Oh my gosh, you're pulling that very scary over my work computer. Now that's good. Hey, the cats can get in. They're going to eat my soup. Uh-oh, guys. Cats are going to eat my grilled cheese tomato soup. You just got to shut the door. They're not in here, but the door is open. They'll find a way. They're like a velociraptor. Can I eat grilled cheese and age up? Think we can do this, guys? Oh, yeah. We got this. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Grilled cheese, tomato soup. It's going to be a good time. I do not have a father that works at Microsoft. Sorry. And now I have way too much. Stop. Go away. I really don't like the placement of this button. It gets in the way all the time. Oh, Oh, I should have landed this on this island. Oh, well, that's one way to do it. Okay. Wait, how do we boost the harbor? What's he do? I didn't know that. Here we go. Raiding party. Wish me luck.
Woo!
This is PvP. Whoa. Did he just sail over that island? See, we're gonna eat grilled cheese and win. Where's his land? Is this his land? This the one? Let's hope it's it. This is it. He doesn't even know we're here. Do I make pikes or do I make archers? I got man at arms. Why does he even have man at arms? He was ready for this shit. Yeah, he was fine with that. Well, this has not gone very well. He was ready for it. Really, there's no room? Okay, well, we might have messed up.
Build a house.
Here we are. Trying to fix some stuff. Ah, shit. Okay. No way! This is tough, guys. I should have been maybe booming back here with all my fish. Would have helped. Good. Don't exactly have room for it. Now we do. Oh my god, that Ming Dynasty thing gets in the way. Nerf Tang Dynasty. This is going better than I thought it was. Maybe. We'll see. Oh, I could have killed that boat. Boom, easy. We won with Chinese while eating a scrumptious grilled cheese sandwich.